हाय मैं हूँ लेस्ली त्रिपाठी. आज मैं मेकअप बिना बैठी हूँ बिकॉज मैं शमीम धमास्कर जी के साथ हूँ. शी इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट मेकअप गुरुज अराउंड लाइक यू सी इन बॉम्बे. सो मेरे काफ़ी शूट्स में उन्होंने मेरा मेकअप किया है, मॉर्निंग साइंस में, फिल्मों में. सो शमीम जी अभी मुझे जल्दी तैयार होना है 5 मिनट में, तो कैन यू डू मी अ बेसिक मेकअप?
Okay, Leslie. Fine. We'll start with the cleansing first. Do the dust particles here. You had applied kajal.
Yeah.
Clean it first.
So, which is the best kajal according to you? Just smudge now.
Gel kajal.
Like the that comes in a jar.
It comes in a jar only.
Okay.
And whenever you buy kajal, you have to apply on hand. You should take a test of it. You have to wait for 3 minutes and then
3 minutes.
3 minutes and later on you just wipe it. If it's wipe, then it's duplicate.
Uh-huh.
And if it stays, that means it's original.
Okay.
Waterproof. So you can buy that way.
So you suggest ki baaki jo products mein like aajkal iconic wagera hai, usme se which one do you recommend?
Maybelline is good.
Okay. Long lasting and double smudge.
Long lasting, yeah, and waterproof. Also MAC gel.
MAC eye gel?
Yeah. Once we have cleaned, we'll prep the skin.
Yeah.
With any BB cream or any moisturizer.
So,
what we are using is MAC BB cream. It give you a shine and also see the same time it will moisture your skin.
So agar hum baki jaise attempts I use cream ka base, is that okay or should I go for this? Because if you are using, then I know it is one of the best things that you recommend.
Pylon concealer, Kylon concealer base, I use that only. And it's very good.
Okay. Kylon, but I use the base, like 26 ka.
So before using the base, you can hide, you can use corrector.
Okay.
I use 303 for pigments and dark circles. So you can use that to conceal pigments and all.
बट आप ये बोल रहे हो कि वी शुड ऑलवेज गो फॉर परफेक्शन. ऐसा नहीं कि हमने बस बेस लगा दिया एंड वी थिंक दैट वी आर रेडी टू गो. वी हैव टू डू द बेसिक रिक्वायरमेंट.
यस,
जैसे आपने कहा कि वो
टेक केयर ऑफ योर स्किन टू.
ओके. एंड टू रिमूव मेकअप, व्हाट डू यू सजेस्ट?
यू कैन यूज क्लींजिंग मिल्क, एनी ब्रांड.
So there's this myth.
Or you can use baby oil, Johnson baby oil. That is also good.
There's this myth. कई बार मेरे कुछ friends ने ऐसे कहा है कि हमने अगर चेहरे पे oil लगाया तो उसको tissue से या कपड़े से धो लिया, लेकिन वो पोंछ लिया. We should not wash the face with water.
That's right.
Why?
हमने जो product लगाया वो निकल गया तो it's not required.
Okay.
और अगर हम धो देते हैं चेहरा तो भी चलता है.
Skin. Yeah.
Soft and supple.
Yeah. So is there a number of that?
Yes, you can use any name. It's like this is SPF 35 and you can get 3 shades in this.
Okay. So I should use 35?
Yeah.
No. Okay.
35.
But जैसे होता है ना, टू बहुत ज़्यादा गोरे स्किन है उसके लिए सर्टन कलर टोन होता है.
इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. आई यूज बेसिकली फॉर इंडियन टोन 20 FS सीरीज. आई यूज क्राइलॉन का FS सीरीज विच इज 27, 28 and 29 एंड देन आई मिक्स 22 एंड एड टू मेक अ शेड. इफ आई वॉन्टेड टू मेक अ लाइटर शेड आई यूज 27, 26.
अगर मुझे कहीं पे बस ऐसे ही लेट्स से कि फ्रेंड्स से मिले जाना है एंड आई वांट टू लुक गुड बिकॉज आजकल ये इंस्टाग्राम का ज़माना है एंड यू नो वी नीड टू लुक गुड इन द पिक्चर्स टाइम्स वी हैव
सी दिस इज़ व्हाट वी आर आई एम यूजिंग दिस दिस इज़ D34 सो दिस विल कवर योर डार्क सर्कल
ओके This is essential. You suggested.
Yeah.
तो ये ऐसे normal ऐसे normally खरीद सकते हैं या हमारा डिब्बे के साथ
नहीं नहीं you can take a refill.
हाँ.
You can get this for 300 but you have to buy the product from Krylon outlet which is at Bandra Waterfield Road.
Okay.
So you get the original product from there.
Okay. So हमारे बट हम नॉर्मली खुद करते हैं मेकअप तो यू नो वी डोंट गेट द टच that you know you bring to our face
if you can learn
okay we have to learn makeup
yeah,
from
the technique okay. of blending and all
okay
so you will make yourself beautiful why not
because jaise aisa hai ki aap aapke dwara lot of times I've had makeup and you know aap, you make us look very radiant and beautiful and it looks like we have no makeup
yeah it's natural
oh it's all the secret is blending
yeah orange now
yeah
okay now I will be using this this is what I blend makeup with this I never use any other blender
this
yeah
this sponge
yeah this is called wedges
okay
so
it's available in
yeah.
any beauty shop
yeah I bought this from Krylon shop
पाउडर की ज़रूरत होती है या वी कैन जस्ट लीव इट लाइक दिस
पाउडर की ज़रूरत होती है इट फिक्स द कंसीलर proper base by mixing two colors also dark circles are I think so it's not visible now
you know I have this thing happening ki aap jo makeup karte ho I do not want to get rid of that makeup like you know after the show is over because it looks so natural yet glowing. And the face somehow looks enhanced and beautiful.
So, what I'm doing to see if I'm having a darker shade. This technique, I'm just sharing my secret with you. This is the darker shade.
Okay.
So what I'll do, I'll mix a lighter powder in it.
Okay.
So same time, it will give you a, it will give your tone.
Okay.
This is the darker shade.
Okay.
This is the lighter one.
Okay.
So we can make a shade using both.
Okay.
It will give a medium shade.
So it's a mix of two different colors.
Yes.
And this is the end product. As in you bandh ke rakhe ga jaisa apne ka powder
the
scent
will fix your base.
Okay.
You can call it loose powder, you can call it tippy powder, you can call it fixing powder. It's all one.
Okay.
It gives makeup artist feel some different look. Or you can use your eyeshadow also.
Okay.
You can use this also if you do not have this.
So this brush is a solution.
Yeah. It will give you instant glow. Daytime it's not required, but for evening look, this glowing skin is much more better.
And there's also a difference demand to look fresh.
Yeah.
Ye no makeup look hai?
Yeah. Natural. You can see your nose all cheekbone.
Yeah, I can. I feel like, you know. My face is looking beautiful and structured. The structure is popping through, and I think apne kuch zyada you just use basic stuff and
yeah. And now eyeshadow. Before applying this, like I will be taking nude shade
as a base.
Yes. After you can give it
whatever you काफी सालों से मेकअप किया आ रहे हो सो व्हाट्स द चेंज इन ऑल दिस इयर्स एंड हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन वर्किंग
आई हैव बीन वर्किंग सिंस 25 इयर्स ओके बट प्रोफेशनली इन दिस फील्ड लाइक इन इंडस्ट्री
मेकअप इन
2014 दिस इज अ न्यू शेप
ओके
इफ यू वांटेड टू गिव दैट अ बिट स्मोकी
या
सो विल यूज द डार्कर शेप फ्रॉम योर
ग्रीन
green or dark pink.
Yeah.
In a corner I have given a darker shade.
Okay. So what's the demand in makeup? How has makeup changed over the years, last 15 years, according to you?
Earlier, they used to just, there was no contouring.
So yeah, they were just faces like this.
Yeah.
Now they're all chiseled.
Now they change, they wanted to change themselves.
So, what do you think is the reason for all these changes? International social media?
Media, people.
We are getting exposed to all these international makeup trends and all.
Yeah. Before coming to us, they search a lot and then they come to us.
Okay.
And they demand, okay, we want this look.
So, which are the faces that you usually see? Like, you know, they come up with ye makeup chahiye.
Yesterday my daughter went for a makeup and the client came from Dubai. So she never sent her pic, but she sent Rekha's pic and she told I want same makeup.
Wow.
But when she met the client, she was mid age. And she asked aap mujhe Rekha bana do, and my daughter did it.
So Rekha ji, she was so popular back in the 80s and nobody has managed to outshadow her in the makeup world. Do you also think she stands out with her makeup?
Yes. She has her own style.
Yeah.
What she was earlier, she is now as it is.
So what's special about her makeup jo ki dusre achieve nahi kar paaye, or maybe she stands out because of that? What do you think is that secret about Rekha's makeup?
It's like she loves to make herself beautiful. That's it. Now your eye makeup, I'm just giving a crease line.
I hope one day Sam, aapki beti, give me one Rekha look.
Yeah, sure.
We can do that.
We will.
Because who doesn't want to look beautiful?
We can. We are coming up with videos.
Yeah.
With different looks, so we'll surely give you Rekha's look.
Okay.
Colored liner.
Okay. I think it will do also. Yeah. I love you how you experiment with whatever you have, and the end result is fabulous. Left, right?
जरा जाके बोलो ना कि जरा एक आधा घंटा साइलेंस रहो, काम हो रहा है.
Do you recommend eyelash tattoo or jo extensions आजकल people are having?
Extensions are nowadays permanent.
Okay.
So almost bride use it.
Permanent.
Permanent for 6 months.
Okay.
Is
it healthy?
Yeah, it's okay for temporary use. Like if you are a bride, so it's okay. You're newly wed.
Okay.
So you should be ready for
For
at least minimum 6 months.
Okay.
It lasts for 6 months.
Okay.
And then you have to refill it.
You have to keep refilling it.
Yeah.
And you know this eyebrow tattoos ka bhi thing is happening. So is it healthy to do that?
Yeah, it's a temporary. It's a not temporary. It's a tattoo only.
Yeah.
Which they are giving look like can I use?
Yeah, to be very natural.
Yeah. Look up.
Rekha has amazing lashes in her thing. Do you think she uses normal this or she uses bigger?
Her natural lashes are very good. Twice.
Two times.
Look up.
model. So, who inspired you to get into the world of makeup?
Every girl is fond of makeup. ऐसी लड़की नहीं होगी जिसको मेकअप नहीं कर सकते. ये क्राइलॉन का बेस. शिवा सॉरी.
सो दिस इज शिमा.
ट्रैप दिस इज कॉपर शिमा.
यू हैव दिस सूदिंग. You are giving such a soothing experience. I'm feeling मुझे नींद आ रही है. I'm feeling relaxed.
We haven't used your means like this thing.
Okay.
Eyebrow.
Okay.
So we will use it. And the eyebrows are not done, I think so.
Yeah.
So what we can do is,
now we just go for, basically I got a nice shape of my eyebrows.
It's very good
shape.
Yeah, very good proper shape. There's no need to enhance your lips. Just stretch a bit.
To get that bigger pout. आजकल there's a big craze for bigger lips.
You can
fuller lips.
Yeah. You can give outline.
Okay.
For to outline so it will be.
Which is your favorite lip color?
Nowadays, basically I love maroon.
Okay, the one that you gave.
Yeah.
Lipstick में भी दो तीन mix and matches essential.
Always do that. I always do that.
Okay. So I think we are ready.
Blush on is there.
Okay.
You just make it proper. Same brush we can use for contouring also.
Okay.
Like for jawline effects brush. Looks like.
Okay.
We can use the same color.